first base is on Spider Skull Island. Damn it, my brother.
Big man?
Yes, Dean, you're a big man now. Brock and I are...
Ladysmith! Blast the puzzle!
First man, I have traveled from an incredibly distant star to observe the ways of your planet.
Oh,
you
I can
have
feel
the honor of representing your entire race as my sample subject.
Brock, there's a 12-foot man in our pool pointing a beam at my head. Do something.
Whispering is futile. The Grand Galactic Inquisitor hears all, sees all.
Look, we don't have time for this, okay? We're on a very tight...
Do not speak to me! Do not alter your normal human behavior in any way. You know not the elaborate criteria by which you are to be judged. Ignore my presence and go about your earthly business.
Here's some hand turkeys from Thanksgiving 1968 and a bunch of your old homeworks. Aw, neat! You wrote a fan letter to the Herculoids when you were 10? Hey!
Hey, horses! It's not a fan letter. He calls them hippies for not fighting in Vietnam.
Hey, buddy!
I was doing fine. Let go! I don't want your help!
Wake up, Doc. Wake up! We're almost there.
Ugh, I thought I was done with those crappy dreams.
That was a weird one.
Great, you can read my mind.
Hey, buddy! Yes, I can.
Helper, we need you to access the impossible security system and get us free.
Hello? Anyone? Okay, the Grand Galactic Inquisitor is coming out, but you are to continue to ignore me. Okay? Alright, I'm taking that as a yes. Hello? Someone left a baby!
Mama me! I can't see the water!
Ignore me! Good news, sample subject of Earth! The glorious moment of judgment is upon you!
Hey! It's 820 in the meter, stretch!
Ignore me!
Who the hell is that?
Long story, just ignore him.